Welcome back to Brazelton, Georgia. You're on board Roger Lee Hayden on his Monster Energy Kawasaki. Progressive Direct onboard camera looking off the front of his Kawasaki chasing Jake Zemke. Hang on. Here's one of the fastest sections at Road Atlanta. Hard on the brakes, closes in on Zemke into braking. Now here's the scariest part, coming through turn 12. Take note of the wall just to your left as you come to the right-hander. Large amount of air fencing over there, Freddie, but you can see, gosh, it's only about 4 or 5 feet before you are in that cement wall all the way down that front stretch.
And look at this elevation change as you come up over this rise. It's so important that you get the bike pointed correctly in that first left-hander. And look at the direction change here. This is where I was talking about the curving out on the inside of this part of the racetrack. And then as you come down the hill, you have a little more curving to stay away from. But you can see the elevation up out of turn one, then down as you go through two, three, four, and five. It's a very fun racetrack, very technical racetrack for the riders. Benefits a rider that has that kind of controlled aggression where he doesn't overcharge the entry to the corner and really focus on keeping his momentum up, his mid-corner speed, and maximizing his exit speed.